हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल विद स्टडी धाम, एक्सपांड योर होराइजन। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट रिवर फीचर्स, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। रिवर्स आर वन ऑफ द मेजर फोर्सेस दैट शेप द लैंडस्केप। नियर इट्स सोर्स अ रिवर इज अ स्टीप। It erodes downward, carving out V-shaped valley and deep gorges. Waterfall and rapids are formed where the river flow from hard rock to softer, more easily eroded rock. Further downstream, meanders may form and there is greater sideway erosion, resulting in a broad river valley. The river sometimes erodes through the neck of a meander to form an oxbow lake. Sediment deposited on the valley floor by meandering rivers and during floods help to create a flood plain. Flood may also deposit sediment on the banks of the river to form levees. As a river spills into the sea or a lake, it deposits large amount of sediment and may form a delta. A delta is an area of sandbars, swamps and lagoons through which the river flows in several channels called distributaries. The Mississippi Delta, for example, often a rise in sea level may have flooded the river mouth to form a broad estuary, a tidal section where sea water mixes with fresh water.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe. I hope you find it useful.